Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. We are at Walmart to complete another $10 bouquet bonus. And I'm gonna start right here with the razors. So there was a rebate that showed up on checkout 51 and it's gone already, but we're still gonna do this one. So we're gonna grab one of this one here for $5.22. Originally had this one price, but I scanned this one and it is attaching, so $5.22. And we're going to use this $3 from their website, and you're going to pay $2.22. Submit to Ibotta for $3. We have this rebate back on Ibotta for $3. So our final cost is going to be free and a 68-cent money maker. Hey guys, the next item that I'm going to grab is this Rimmel Eye right here. They are $3.97. We're going to use this a dollar off. We're gonna pay $2.97. Submit to Ibotta for $2.50. So our final cost is going to be 47 cents. I'm gonna show you guys the rebate. So we're gonna get the $2.50 back for this one right here. Okay, so the next item that I'm gonna grab is this, the Rimmel lip items. So there is a variety that you can grab. There are $3.97. I'm going to use a dollar off. I think this is from our 2.7 Smart Source. I'm gonna pay $2.97, and then Ibotta is gonna give me back $2.80. That's gonna make it only 17 cents. Okay guys, so the next item that I'm going to grab again is another Rimmel product. These are the face bronzers right here. They are $3.97. I'm going to use another dollar from the 2.7 Smart Source. I'm going to pay $2.97. And Ibotta is going to give me back $1.50. So my final cost is going to be $1.47. All right guys, and as always remember to check out your clearance section. There's normally a lot of things on clearance. Look down here, there's a lot of these things on clearance. So I did find this one here for $3. It's a Revlon Bold Eye, something for your eyes. Anyways, it's $3. And then Ibotta is actually giving me back $3. So this is going to be completely free. Okay guys, the next item I'm going to grab is the Bird's Eye vegetables. They are priced at $1 and Ibotta is giving us back 75 cents. That's gonna make our final price 25 cents. Okay guys, here's another item that you can grab. These Butterfingers minis, they are $5. Ibotta is giving us back $2.50, making your final cost $2.50. Okay guys, the next item you can grab is the Nivea Breathable. They are $5.48. We have a $3 printable that was previously available, taken off $3. And Ibotta is also giving us $2. So our final cost for the Nivea Breathable is going to be 48 cents. The next item that you can grab is this regular Nivea lotion. It is $5.12. We have a $2.50 that was previously available to print, and Ibotta is gonna give us 75 cents. So our final cost is going to be 187 for this one here. Okay guys, so the next item I'm gonna grab is this Chobani Flip. They are $1 here. These are $1.24, but I'm gonna grab the ones for $1. And actually these are my favorite ones, so it works. And Ibotta is gonna give me back $1.22, making them 78 cents for both. Okay guys, the next item that I'm gonna grab is this Pringles Scorchin'. They are priced at $1.48. Ibotta is giving us $1.48. That's gonna make it completely free. All right, so the next item we're gonna grab is the Scotties here. Okay, so the next item I'm gonna grab is the Scotties. They are priced at 88 cents. We're gonna buy two because Ibotta is giving us two separate rebates. And I'm gonna use this 75 cents off of two from the 2.7 Smart Source. I'm gonna pay $1.01 at the register. And then we're going to submit to Ibotta for these two rebates. So after the rebates, they're gonna be free in a 47 cent money maker. Okay guys, so we're going to do this deal once again. We're going to grab the Heroes crystals. They are $2.82. We're gonna use this dollar from our inserts, and we're gonna pay $1.82 at the register. We're going to submit to Ibotta for $1. Our final cost is going to be 82 cents. Okay guys, so the next item I'm going to grab is the Suavitel Complete. I believe this might be a new product, but they are $2.62. I'm going to submit to Ibotta for $1 for the Suavitel Complete. And then I'm going to also grab the regular Suavitel. There are $2.62 for this one here. Submit to Ibotta for another $1. So then I'm gonna pay $1.62 for each one of them. Okay guys, so the next item we're gonna grab is the Purex liquid. And I'm going to use two of them. I'm gonna grab 2 gallons. I'm gonna use two of the $1 printables. I'm going to submit to Swagbucks for $2. Submit to Checkout 51 for $3.50 for both. My final cost is going to be $1.44 for both. Okay guys, we're gonna grab two of the Butterfingers here, and Ibotta is gonna give us $1 for grabbing two. They are 88 cents each. Okay, the last thing we're gonna grab is the Trident gum. They are 88 cents each, and Ibotta is giving us $1.12. All right guys, so this is everything that I'm grabbing. Let's go check out and see how it goes. Okay guys, so here is all the rebates that we're getting back from Ibotta. Here is all the rebates we're getting back. All right, so we're getting $28.19 from Ibotta, and we're getting back $2 from Swagbucks, $3.50 from Checkout 51. Okay, so here's everything that we bought. All of our coupons came up just fine. Here we had a grand total of $47.72, and I did put that on a gift card from Shopkick, and I paid $21.45 out of pocket. So our grand total was $14.09 for everything that we bought, and we bought a total of 23 items. And those included laundry items. So I think this was a pretty good trip. So I'll be returning back to Walmart tomorrow to finish out that bonus. Please remember to like, subscribe, and share, and I'll see you in the next video.